Why someone left this job half done! Can we fix it?
Yes, we can!
Ain't nobody finishing nothing!
I'm sorry, who are you?
We're from the union, and we say you don't have the right equipment for this job.
We have all the equipment we need.
Really? You got a talking briefcase full of $100 bills over there?
No, but... Oh, okay, that's, you know... Uh-oh, whoa! Hey!
Can I play too?
Sure, asshole! Ow! Hope you like smelling what you ate!
Slide! Don't forget to wear your safety goggles.
Ah, thanks, Bob.
Now dig these motherfuckers a grave, Scoop.
No problem, Bob. New Jersey smells like bad tuna. Can we go home?
Yes, we can!
Yay!
Happy anniversary, Barbie. Let's celebrate.
Ew.
By you cleaning the place. Hello? Honey?
Oh, hey, Barbie. There you are.
No, I'm Police Officer Barbie. Looks to me like you killed your old lady.
That's crazy. I didn't kill her. See? Here she is.
No, I'm your neighbor, Secretary Barbie. Introduced in 2007. Progressive. You killed your wife because she was pregnant.
But I don't even have a dick.
It's not hard to fake a murder. Break some furniture. Easy when it's all plastic. Then leave something for the cops to find. Ken loved a girl who never existed, a Barbie doll. Isn't that what all men want? A big-titted blonde bombshell who's an architect slash astronaut during the day and an aerobics instructor in the bedroom.
Oh, Barbie! Oh, you came back! I was so worried.
I'm not your wife, dumbass. I'm TV reporter Barbie, and my viewers want to know, on a scale of 9 to 10, how gay are you really? Finally, time to start fresh. I'll take the Barbie Beach Cruiser, the luxury bathtub set, the Eurostyle fashion pack, the Wave Rider, and... Oh, yeah, the unicorn.
Yeah, right. How you gonna pay for that crap?
Sorry, how am I gonna what for it? Oh, Ken, I'm back. All is forgiven, darling.
Shh, if we're quiet, maybe she'll go away.
How are we doing this again? None of us have working junk.
Shut up and rub my lump.
Thomas the Tank Engine was huffing and puffing when suddenly...
Bust my buffers! This isn't the way to the Whistling Woods!
No, it ain't, pal! Unless the mayor of Sodor gives me $100 million, we're gonna drive this dynamite right into Knapford Station!
We got a problem.
Get me Sir Topham Hatt. And you... you come back later.
You know my schedule, dear.
Okay, people, this is what we trained for. So immature. Can we all just stay on track? Let's just get this bastard! Move, move, move!
Hello, Percy! Hello, Thomas! Wonderful weather for a hijacking, isn't it?
Shut your steam hole and get closer!
I love being really useful!
You'll never take me alive, Sir Topham Hatt!
Oh!
Miss me!
Oh!
Your blows are harmless!
My internal organs! Oh! Just finish me, you pussies!
Conductor to Skywolf, request pickup!
Copy that, I'm on my way.
Harold the helicopter, you're a part of this?
That's right, I'm tired of taking a backseat to a bunch of steam trains. I can fucking fly!
Song, Topham!
Oh, what cruel god would give a train a face?
Pump those pistons, you steam-powered son of a bitch!
Topham! Help me! I'll turn myself in, I swear! Just pull me up!
End of the line, fuckhead!
Thank you, everyone! Knapford Station is safe!
You're quite welcome, Mayor!
And how did you dispose of the dynamite? And with no more public transportation, everyone on Sodor bought a Hummer.
Ooh, I've got a lot of work to do. Toot toot!
Blockheads, you are charged with murder in the first degree of Glenn Gumberson, a.k.a. Gumby. How does the jury find?
Guilty as fuck.
Sentencing is scheduled for... now, and it's death.
It looks like Blue left us another clue. What is it?
A shotgun!
You're right. The third clue is a shotgun. So we have a set of teeth, a squirrel foaming at the mouth, and now a shotgun. I've got it. Blue was bitten by a rabid squirrel, and now he's begging for a mercy killing. Hey there, Blue!
Bark, bark!
I've heard your cry for help. You boys and girls saw the clues, so you know this has nothing to do with rumors that Blue wants to replace me with some spotlight-stealing son of a bitch named Joe.
Finally home to my perfect suburban paradise.
Hey, neighbor. Beautiful day, huh?
Hi, Earl. I see you still have your satellite dishes up.
Yuppers. Of course, there's no point now that the cable's in, but they sure look slick, don't they?
And the propeller, any idea when that will come down?
Like I can just remove a load-bearing propeller.
Earl, dinner time!
Billy boy, that's my cue. See you later.
Ow, you're overthinking. Just put the knob in the hollow.
I know. I'll forget it.
Come on, Bill. What's got you so distracted?
Nothing. Leave me alone.
Fine. I don't know why I work so hard to keep up this body if you never want to touch me.
Okay, love of my life. I'm off to work. Bill, what are you doing?
Your house, Earl. It's gotta go!
Sir, I repeat, get out of the bulldozer!
Green brick, red brick, yellow brick, it's all coming down!
Calm down, everyone, it's over now.
Chief, you should take a look at this.
Oh my gosh, it's heads! People's heads!
That's where all the headpieces went! I've been trying to... Scotty, you idiot!
What? It looks cool.
Stupid monkey.